Good morning, guys. It is about 1:30 in the morning on March 5th, and we've got snow in the few hours we got. We got about 2 inches, I think, at least. And now got the crew coming in. We're gonna go out, move some more snow. So here we go. Alright guys, Michael's here. I think that's William. Back at it. The shift starts 4:30 in the morning here on at this location, so we should get it done before that. But we got William back now. He's back on from vacation, so yeah, glad to have him back. Good at what he does. Kid's a hard worker and just knows how to get stuff done. I'm glad to have him on the team. That's how William does it. down back at the shop. I was trying to get a nap in after we got done with the snow this morning, but got a call, and then I went out, pushed some snow, and it's still, as you guys can see, it's still snowing. A little bit after 4 p.m. and yeah, that we are going to get rid of our Ultra Power. Will it fit? Not sure if that will fit, but we're gonna go pick up the upgrade. We're gonna go upgrade this bad boy. So the guys are in, they're gonna go do some finishing touches. I'm gonna run up 3 hours. I've got a 3-hour drive and go get a new plow.